Hey guys, so in this video I am going to be sublimating my thermal socks that I just released. I'm not going to do too much talking, I'm just going to get right to it. And as always, if you guys have any questions, definitely let me know below. Everything that I used as far as my paper, my ink, my printer, heat press, all of that will also be linked down below. And yeah, if y'all have any questions, just let me know. Let's get started.